need to find a way to stop our animals' water troughs from freezing over, and I thought that you might have some ideas.
I know exactly what you should use. Balls.
Balls?
That's what she said.